No.
He's a different class of person based in the fascinating red box. He just was a very wonderful face. But I always thought the topography of Baker, it was really a gentleman's estate. There's so many different aspects of it. But most of it was incidental, really, to a rather nice country estate inside. Another rather pleasing thing about Brooklands was the facilities they had. You have lunch there, a very good lunch there in the clubhouse. You have a lesser lunch in the motorcycle restaurant. You have tea there. You can buy drinks there. You can buy petrol for your car in the pad. You can have a fight as on the airplane at 5 o'clock. You can actually take the ordinary car around the track 10 shillings a day. No questions asked. Actually, you should both ride in 10 shillings for a car. And you could weigh your car on the wages of the country, which is, of course, the area of weigh car for reference. But nevertheless, it's impressive. You say, frequently, you know, a car maker, other journals, including myself, and those sports cars, you want to weigh a car, they're weighing on the wages and they have it.